I want to get something straight in your head. We are not pals. We're not getting married. We're not going to take long moonlight walks together, okay? And don't call me Sergeant. Call me Sykes or Matt if you got to, okay?
I am Samuel.
Would you like a donut?
Send your mark.
San Francisco. San Francisco? No, I ain't buying that. I'm not buying that. I'm not going to introduce you to people as San Francisco. I think I'll call you George. George?
Okay.
Okay. Oh, they hung one on you. You know, I heard a lot of good ones before, like Humphrey Bogart, Harley Davidson. I guess the guy's got a little punchy down there after him, that name's with a quarter million people. I mean, let me ask you something, George. You weren't towards the back of the line by any chance, were you?
Oh, no.
Oh.
My true name is Stangia Sorens A.
Sorens A. Well, Gesundheit.
Thank you.
I'll call you George.
Fine.
Thank you.
I didn't know which morning paper you liked, so
no, I find it very difficult to drive and read at the same time, George. Wait a minute.
Hey, I got you a cigarette.
Where did you get this? What is this stuff? Wait, what is this? Tell me, what is this?
That is a car deodorizer.
Mine.
Anyway, what's it bother you if we think your name's funny? It doesn't bother you, right?
That is exactly so. It is like your name, Sykes. I'm sure it doesn't bother you at all, that to us it sounds just like Sykes. Two words in my language which mean excrement and cranium. Shithead.